Today on Spooky Shiz, we got some stuff and things. Let's talk toys. Welcome back, everyone. Toy Shiz here, and I am back yet again to give you guys another fresh look. And today, we're totally checking out the brand new NECA Toys, the Thing franchise's Ultimate Macready. This one's a little bit different. This is the Station Survival Macready, because he comes with all the weapons that I think a lot of people are hoping for with the first release. But hey, yeah, it's a pretty different figure. I mean, you get a lot of different accessories, the more fun accessories, you know what I mean? You could screen grab this if you want to read up on the movie, and like traditionally, you open up the packaging and you get a nice photo of the figure itself. Here's everyone involved with the making of this figure, so thank you very much for that. And here's the barcode as well. Starting to hit Walmart store shelves, so you keep an eye out. That's where I found mine. So this is going to be fun. Sit back, relax. Relax as best you can. I mean, there is an evil alien creature that's trying to take on your identity and kill every person in this Arctic substation. This is a look at the brand new The Thing franchise's Ultimate Macready Station Survival Mode by NECA Toys. And of course, here's Macready taken all out of the packaging. And just right off the bat, it's the amount of accessories, the fun accessories, the weapons, everything that this figure comes with that makes it superior to the first release. And much like I said with the first one, I don't think that this head will necessarily say, oh yeah, it's Kurt Russell. It is and it isn't. You get a lot of extra hands. You get the Petri dish holding hand, and you get the gun holding hand, and you get the axe holding hand, and you get the hand holding hand. You get what I'm saying, right? You get a lot of extra hands, and it all works with all the various weapons, like the dynamite, which is done nicely, very simplistic, but it's got the nice paint going for it. Even on the pickaxe, even the most little minute detail is there, a little bit of yellow, black, brown. It's nicely done, and you get the Petri dish, which is a lot of fun. And you can see it says Palmer right there. And you can take the heated up wire, and we're going to test the blood and just see what happens. Look at the special effects there on this video. Yes, the blood monster pops up, and that's pretty dang cool. I really like that they did that. And it's nicely sculpted. It just fits simply in the Petri dish, and you can remove it. Then you have the flamethrower. Now, again, I think that's what everybody was missing with the first release, of course. But if you missed the first release, or you want an extra one, well, now you can have both, I guess. The long-haired Kurt Russell looks like Kurt Russell. The other one, kind of, sort of. But I really think that with the accessories themselves, they are done fantastic. The fire comes out, it's removable, it's a separate piece. And then you got the flamethrower and the handle. Keep in mind, yes, these are the only gloved hands that you get. Everything else is ungloved. But yeah, this flamethrower is really nicely detailed, as NECA Toys does. And I love the green color. You got the rust to it, all the different levers and everything else. And you just kind of pop it off his arms, go slow, right? It didn't have much trouble taking it on and off. But the belts, the stitching, everything is just beautifully recreated. So in all honesty, I mean, yeah, the Kurt Russell Macready figure is great, but this is a really nicely done flamethrower. I gotta give it to him on that all day. Macready, same exact figure, except now you're getting a belt with the gun. So you get the handgun. That's a really nice looking gun. Gotta give it to him on that too. Pop out the hands. He holds the weapon nicely. In fact, much like the flamethrower going on his back, he will hold all the weapons beautifully. I don't really have much qualms with this figure unless you want to look at it and say, well, now I have to buy an extra Macready to get the Macready I want. Well, that's what happens with collecting action figures, I guess. Multiple releases, all to support the franchise. So I'm sure that we'll also get other characters, monsters. I love that he can hold even the blood thing. That is very cool. But I will tell you this, when you're comparing it to the first release, both of them still hold up pretty nicely. I mean, all the different accessories you get with the first one, you can interchange with this one. So it just depends on if you want two Macready's. But if you're going up against things and monsters and all that on your toy shelves, yes, again, this will be the vastly superior figure out of the two because it has the fun weapons. So hands down, it's a fantastic new entry for the Thing franchise. Though I'd like to see new characters, of course, and I want some Thing monsters to fight off at this point. And they have said that, yes, come 2022, we will see a whole heck of a lot more. The likenesses, Some people will say, yeah, it totally does. Some people will say, eh, not really. I'm in that middle ground. I think the long-haired version looks enough like Kurt Russell, but when you have the little blue hoodie on, you know what I mean. It's there and it isn't. It's one of those one little line, one little sculpted detail is off, and it ends up going caricature instead of full-on actor likeness. But in either case, again, very happy. All the effects, all the weapons. This figure's a blast. Pick it up for Halloween. Definitely recommend it. Find it at Walmart stores now. But I am curious to know what you guys think. Comment below. Let me know. Let's talk everything Ultimate Macready Station Survival Mode. And I'm going to leave you guys with that. As always, drink some great coffee, eat some great food. But most importantly, remember, Halloween's just getting started. Got a lot more horrific action figures to look at throughout the month. And when you do, let me know what you found. I'll talk to you guys soon. Adios.